Welcome to my channel Kitchen Explorer. In today's video, we will see a new recipe of delicious and simple easy jackfruit dosa. However, it's a season of jackfruit, so let's get started. To a mixer jar, add 2 cups of jackfruit. Now add fresh grated coconut 1/4 cup. Close the lid and we need to make a fine paste of it. See the paste? Now to it let's add 1 cup of dosa rice. I have soaked this rice for 2 hours. Now let's add jaggery 1 tablespoon. Cumin seeds 1/2 teaspoon, peppercorns 4 to 5, and some salt as per taste. Close the lid and we need to make a fine paste of it. See the ground paste? This is perfect. So now let's take it out in a bowl. See the consistency? Now this is perfect and let's go to the process of frying. Here I've taken my iron tawa and let's grease it with ghee. Here I've used onion to spread the ghee. You can use silicone brush also. Now put the dosa batter. Spread it. Try to give it round shape. Close the lid. Let it cook from one side and open the lid. Now let's flip it. Let it cook from another side also. At this time, we are not supposed to close the lid. See, our dosa has fried. Let's take it out. In same process, let's fry rest of our dosas and you can serve it with chutney or any other curry. So here it's done with the recipe. Thank you.